The CDC is advising the use of non-medical cloth face covering as an additional voluntary public health measure. So it's voluntary. You don't have to do it. They suggest it for a period of time. But this is voluntary. I don't think I'm going to be doing it. But you have a lot of ways you can look at it as follows. The CDC is recommending that Americans wear a basic cloth or fabric mask. It can be either purchased online or simply made at home, probably material that you have at home. These face coverings can be easily washed or reused. I want to emphasize that the CDC is not recommending the use of medical-grade or surgical-grade masks, and we want that to be used for our great medical people that are working so hard and doing some job. Medical protective gear must be reserved for the frontline healthcare workers who are performing those vital services. The new mask guidelines also do not replace CDC's guidance on social distancing, including staying in your home when possible, standing at least 6 feet apart for a period of time. Again, we're going to all come back together here. We're going to all come back together and practicing hand hygiene, which we should do anyway. A lot of things I think are going to spill over. Shaking hands, maybe we'll stay with our country for a long time beyond this. One of our great doctors was telling me that, as you know, we have flus every year. And the number of people killed by the flu is very substantial. He said that if they didn't shake hands, that number would be substantially lower. So maybe it'll stay, maybe some of these things long-term will be good. Those guidelines are still the best and the safest way to avoid the infection. So with the masks, it's going to be really a voluntary thing. You can do it. You don't have to do it. I'm choosing not to do it. But some people may want to do it, and that's okay. It may be good. Probably will. They're making a recommendation. It's only a recommendation. It's voluntary.